Mental take two.
Let's talk about the on again, off again Korea summit. It did happen, but it was like a bad high school date. That's right. After the Korean summit, then we didn't talk to each other for over a week, and then come to find out, Kim Jong Un has been dating China. Rumors out there right now saying that you might be building nuclear bombs again. Let me tell you right now, Kim Jong's short and stupid. If you mess with Donald Trump and the United States of America, we'll turn you into Egg Foo Young.